been taking money from someone else.
Just a small town girl living in a lonely room.
I should know your point.